How is it being an independent artist? It's just like, how is it being an independent child, independent person? It's a lot of work. You gotta work, really. You have to work, and you have to be able to take a lot of no's, a lot of letdowns, and people telling you when it's supposed to happen on their time. For trying to get back to the money. I'm talking faces, got that blue, yeah, they some hundreds. It's no relation. Booth is my therapy and everything. So I mean, being independent is hard. It's a lot of money. You know, you have to pay before you can play sometimes. I'm a whole lot of trouble. Got my feet on the devil. Got a pass to the metal. Got to drive like a rebel. But not only do I do music, but I'm actually part owner of a construction, smart home, cameras, alarms. I do a lot of the interior decorating. And I out all the fires.
Busy. When it comes down to the last crunch, you know, it's crunch time.
How are
you doing?
How are you doing? Getting ready for that cold. Outside it's very cold.
The guy wants to move in here by Wednesday, so we're trying to finish up by Monday.
D&D, that helps out everything that I have going on, because as an independent artist, you don't get millions of dollars as soon as you drop a song on iTunes.
No, listen, I'm happy that we did a good job and you're satisfied 100%.
Entwining the both and being able to not feel like, oh, I'm not doing what I love doing because I love doing that so much, it kind of works. And that right now is bringing in, you know, the fun. Being a boss and being independent is a challenge, you know, rather you're doing any kind of business. So just trying to like make sure that both of my businesses stay above the water. Lighting, cameras, and just trying to get the place up and running as soon as possible. Make sure that we go on even harder than we did last year and the year before last and the year before last. And just thanking God that, you know, I'm able to be sitting here and just doing what doing what I love. $3 on the raincoat, bring the truck, little bitch. I was in the shop, serving cocaine, they ain't been the same thing.